Welcome back to Trine. In the last one, we got merged together by the Trine, or so we think, crystal thingy. And now we are exploring underneath the Astral Academy. What bullshit awaits? More undead. The undead are everywhere. Oh shit, they can climb. Bitch. Bitch. Ooh. Ooh. Can I not break this? What about the wizard? Nope. Oh, maybe I can smash it. No, I can't. God damn you, game. Oh, hold on. Terminated. This is bothering me now. Okay, moving on. Be here all fucking day trying to get that box. Boom. Right in your stupid face. Boom. Oh yeah. Okay, I have to go down now. Is there anything else here? No. Oh! Hold on, there's something over here. Oh yeah, got it! Yes! Shit! Flip. Nice. Here, bitch. Oh great, it doesn't go anywhere if you're not on it. Or if you're on it. Oh shit! Well, what do we have here? Oh shit! Fucking spider. Oh! Man! What did I get? Amulet of Mana Gain. Where is my inventory? Restore mana for the bearer only, but only when they are not active. We're gonna give this to the wizard. Hello. Oh shit. Let me pull this down. Oh fuck, I didn't want to pull it down that far. Will it stay? No. Here we go with my jumping. Oh god, get up there. Nice. Oh shit! It's Dark Souls. Oh, I have to hit him in the head. There you go. Oh god. Double whammy. Shit. Health. Run. Oh god. Ugh. Wow, I'm horrible. Shit. Oh man. Shot him right in the face. What is going on here now? Can I just hit him indefinitely? Give me more health. Yeah, okay. Okay, looks like that's not doing anything except satisfying me for having him kill the knight. Second box. Raise shield and activate the gravity shield to pick up an object. Man, strength of the Titan skill. Oh, man. Throw objects using the gravity shield. Oh, that is cool. Nice. Okay, I'm going to take these things down. Don't fall on my head. Can we get up there? I don't think I can. Well, I probably could. Oh, God. Did you hear that laughing? Who dares to laugh at me? Okay. Oh, God damn you. Okay, I think I knocked it off. Let's go with the jumper. Apparently. Oh, that fucking rope. There we go. Of course. I am a stupid. Get up there. Yes. Midair. Bing. Oh, shit. This might not be good. Yeah. That's right. One more. Bing. Jump. I'm not even gonna try and get that. I'm not even gonna go for it. I'm gonna kill somebody. Oh, shit. Hello, bitch. Boom. Oh, fuck. I timed that so badly. That this skeleton is really pissing me off. Got it. Oh, there's one more. Got it. Okay, I have to go up here. Kill this douche. Checkpoint, I think. Are these checkpoints? I don't even know. Okay. Clearly, something not good is awaiting. Boom. Uh-oh. Didn't think that would work. Oh, that was cool. Get up there. Get up there. God damn this game. Okay, send me up. I don't know what this is, but I don't trust it. Oh. Did you hear that laughing again? Okay. I was on edge. Very on edge. Rolling these spikes along. There you go. There you go. Oh. Bitch. Okay. Can I pull this down? Oh yeah, physics. Oh, I can't get that. Shit. What am I supposed to do? Oh, let's try this. This is not gonna work. I can tell already. I'm gonna need this guy. Get up here. This is comical. Oh, god damn it. Fucking. Yes, I did it. Bing. Found an item. Mana vial. What does the mana vial do? Automatically restores 30% of mana for the character when the mana of the character is used up. It can only be used once and is reloaded when a new checkpoint is reached. Wizard! I used a lot of his... Yeah! I used a lot of his mana fighting bullshit. God! God damn. Die. Okay. I cannot do anything with that. My rogue is dead. Shit, fucking. This game. Okay, we're gonna take the floor. Oh! Can I not? There we go. Oh! Come on. Come on. What is going on here? I'm really beginning to regret my idea to play this series. The box is heavier than me. Oh, for fuck's sakes! The rage is building. God! God damn. And go. And go. Sweet. That only took half my life.
Look at that. It must be the tomb.
Yes, you are correct. This is the tomb of the Guardian. It has inscriptions all over it.
Can I even go over there? No. The tomb of the whatever, Guardian? Guardian?
As the wizard read the inscriptions, legends of artifacts began to emerge. There had once been three guardians, each with an artifact to protect. The trine was an artifact of the soul and righteousness, and a catalyst for the powers of good that had quietly helped raise young, good-hearted wizards in the Astral Academy.
Cool.
The two remaining artifacts were mentioned only briefly. The second artifact that pertained to mind and power had been stored in the great castle in the middle of the kingdom.
Sweet, we're going to a dragon graveyard. We all know my track record with dragons.
It all makes sense now. Our souls are entwined in this artifact, and our physical beings are mere images of our soul.
Oh, I'm getting hungry from all this fighting.
Why don't you listen to me? This is exciting. We must hurry to the castle.
And this is the way. Dragon graveyard. So instead of small bones,
boom,
we go where the big ones rest. What will we do if they get into life?
It's the fastest way to the castle.
Cool. Okay, so... Yikes. Oh! Bitch. Of course. Yeah. You will not stop me, game. Is there anything that I can... No, I'm gonna have to move this. Bing. Fuck you. You assholes. This game really loves to fuck with me. We've only just met. Of course. All right, big boy. Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Gotcha. Get up there. Oh, look at all this shit this here. Bing. Oh, Assassin's Creed. I just jumped blindly. I didn't know it was there. Look at me. I'm a fucking maniac. Bing. Here. Oh, gotcha. What's in the chest? Plank skill for wizard. Cool. Missed me, bitch. Goddamn. Okay. Epic. What can I do here now? Nothing. Can't even move. I can't even swing around. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Draw a line. Oh, that's the skill that I just got. Okay. What the fuck was that? Bigger line? Nope! Max line! Oh! Shit. I think I fucked myself. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking lose my mind. How is this so fucking hard? I think I'm just the worst fucking person when it comes to puzzles. Yep. Fuck! Oh my god, I figured it out by sheer luck, I think. Sweet. Fuck you, game. Shit. Okay, we're gonna do this. No, we're not. I can't do anything. The fuck am I supposed to do? I know I'm supposed to die as the rogue. Shit. Boom. Oh my god. How dumb am I? The dumbest. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. I saw you there. Ding. See ya. Oh shit, plunging. Yes, push the blocks. Can I not hit this? Whatever. We're out of here. Oh, I can't connect to that? Shit. Okay, let's try my hand at jumping. God. Got you. Oh my god. Boom. Nailed. What is going on? I can't. Wizard. Okay. Jump. Fuck you. Taste my fury. Open skills menu and assign skill points. Oh, I got a level up. Sweet. Plank. The wizard can conjure a plank into the world. It is possible to vary, blah, blah, blah. I can summon two planks. Or this one. With the strength of the titans bestowed upon him, the knight's ability reaches even greater heights. The knight can pick up objects and throw them. Charge gives the knight a temporary speed boost that can be directed towards enemies to knock them back. Works perfectly against shielded enemies. Man. I think I want to do... Let's do this one. And I get two boxes. Yeah, I like boxes. Okay, I gotta get back up though. Get out of here. God damn it. Oh yeah. This game does not like to let me fucking jump, I'll tell you that much. Boom. Oh, oh! Let's get these out of here. Found another holiday secret. Oh shit, of course I did that. Oh shit. Okay, we're gonna get the rogue. Can I do anything with these up here? Hold on. No. I can't even, like... Oh, I could have gone up there. Shit. God damn. Boom. Eat my pie hole. Shit. I need a wizard's box here. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Ledge grab. What have you got for me? Cool.
Land of the Dragon Graveyard, our heroes carried on. The wizard delved deeper into the inscriptions about the guardian.
There was no dragon.
There had once been three artifacts. One for the soul and righteousness, one for the mind and power, and one for the body and matter. These immortal objects had been used to balance all good and evil in the world. When everything was in harmony, the artifacts had been given to the three guardians, who had kept them safe for centuries.
Cool.
The guardians enchanted the artifacts with powerful protective charms that only allowed those with pure intents to come near. Eventually, the guardians passed away, and only the charms remained. The wizard could still not find answers as to why they had been captured in the trine, and how they had been able to go unharmed by the protective charms.
Bing. Cool. So where we... Crystal Caverns is next. Sweet. But I think we will end the episode here. In the next one, the Crystal Caverns! So thank you very much for watching. If you liked it, please leave me a like, send me a comment, and I will see you in the next video!